khubor ka batisi tv lawan ra shapi da ka orange nissan loom so pho near fabricate chilong ringkat bat ka fitorium ka dukan ki tiar kilan met ka ba bhatam ha ka dor ka babit hannong thumai old beat house chilong
u mantri rang ba jong ka sarkar jilla konrad kongkal sangma ulaong bakalin tirel ka dei ka badon kam hado kata kata ban pensuk ya ka lait kawan ka kit ka ba bat ka ra ka rong ha ka jilla bat ha ka jo ka por ulaong ru bakadai ka mat ka bala sa ateng bha kumbalong ke issue yekren penbet ya upor usam ka jingpen kenria ya ki breu ki besong basa hatem yo maulong bat ki wei de ki mat haba krench ki rat pathai khubor hadin bala wai ka jingelang jong ka kenhon mentri u Konrad Sangma ulaong bha swa ban yekren ye ka lendi rel ka sarkar kan si yeslok swa bat ki kenhon ba pher ki badon hapo ka jilla khnang bakan long ka jing mentoi ki pait ba bat ye ka jilla hi barok ka wei Shushu uliye thoru badangshan uliye kendo ya menteri ke sarkar pedeng Piyush Goyal ubala penpao ya ke jingsngo ya hap jingmut baan wanra ahapo kani ke jilla Meghalaya da ke rel kitmar khenang bakan penmentohi ya kipajba.
You know, the railway issue, as we all know, has been a long pending issue, just like the border issue and just like the sweeper colony issue, just like the Assam border issue. Railway also has been a long pending issue in the state, and obviously this requires a lot of consultation and discussion with all the stakeholders. It also requires confidence building. So therefore, one should realize and make the people realize that this will be in the long-term benefit for the state and the people. So two, three other confidence measures have been taken. For example, we have worked towards opening up the facilitation center in Umling. We are ready with the Mindi facilitation center, can be started at any given time. We are working towards making Ratachara and other places also functional. At the same time, we are working towards taking things at a step at a time by at least working towards getting the goods train out here. And the Honorable Minister, Mr. Piyush Goyal, also has liked that idea, saying that at least with that start off with goods train, because that would benefit people. And we have seen the challenges we faced during COVID because of the fact that we could not get the goods directly by train. A lot of challenges we faced because the trucks had to come in, you know, people had to be checked, and the danger of COVID coming in was high. So all these factors were there, but definitely working towards getting a goods train is something which we have been getting positive response from all angles. I'm hopeful that we'll be able to carry everybody along and find an amicable solution to this issue also.